All right, now we're gonna perform the femoral nerve stretch. So it's basically gonna be a stretch. So we're gonna stabilize the back here, pull this forward, and then to make it better, we're gonna lift this knee. We're gonna lift the knee and just keep it there, and it's a good stretch for the quad and lower back.
Ooh!
All right.